Speak the honorable. Our lord, knowest thou she is hollow? A fellow of mine guides her at this moment. For what lord taketh note? Till we've met. Speak, honorable.
Ah, good tidings.
The time is ripe to greet. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber, so thou mayst a true monarch become.
Ah, good. The good.
Greetings, our lord and liege. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet her. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Londo. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Greetings, our lord and liege. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet her. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Londo. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Till we meet, may the dust.
Welcome, your spot. Please, may you.
Name thyself, strange. I am Yorshka. What beckoned thee to...
Thou thinkst too.
Very well. Captain to this nightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose. Thou'st journeyed far. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I place thee under the aegis and the power of the Dark Moon. Thou art now a blade of the Dark Moon. The only swear this oath. Oh, if I can provide... Long ago, our far now such but long only at Erdem... May I this... May I poke this tower? So, by what path didst thou here ascend? Art thou a creature of the air? Or other winged thing? Oh my, then thou art a... Well, whatever thou... Long of Nats, but long of only at Erdem. Off so soon may the dark moon...